was a shy kid.
I was standing.
He didn't want to walk into a room full of people, let alone sing.
Anticipation. Anxiety attack.
I remember asking Michael what his definition of rock and roll was. He said, liberation.